today discuss the offers.
News comes as Bill Shankly's granddaughter told us the legendary Liverpool manager would be totally devastated by the plight of his club. From Anfield, Stephen Douglas reports.
Without money, without profit, and without greed. They're the famous faces who joined the campaign for a change of ownership at Liverpool, and they could be about to get their wish.
Pleading with you to just move out the city, move out the club.
ITV News understands the club's board met today to discuss two potential bids for the club. The fans are angry that Americans George Gillette and Tom Hicks proudly wear the club's scarves, but have saddled it with debt. His granddaughter said he would barely believe.
I think he'd be devastated. You know, he gave his life for this club, and to see the state that it's in now, he'd be totally devastated. It's extremely heartbreaking, obviously, for me, because I saw my granddad's devotion and dedication, and I'm against those who don't have the best interests of the club at heart.
Already in the relegation zone, it's understood the club's owners have 10 days to pay back around £297 million owed to the banks. One way to clear that debt is to sell the club, but the Americans have lent £120 million to Liverpool's parent company. Adding those two figures together, they'd need to sell for £417 million just to break even.
If the money isn't paid back to the banks, I'm told that this great club, with all its history, could be put into administration. In practice, that may prove unlikely, but the mere fact it's being mentioned in the same breath as Liverpool has left the fans in disbelief.
The club belongs to us, belongs to the people of Liverpool. We want it back, so Mr. Hicks and your mate Tom Gillette, can you get off, leave us alone, give us the club back?
The potential question is whether any deals on the table are good enough for the owners to accept. They say here that Bill Shankly made the people happy, but many are far from that now. Stephen Douglas, ITV News.